Hello, I'm going to read this book to you. It's called I'm Going to Eat This Ant by Chris Naylor Ballesteros. I think it's about an ant. I'm going to eat this ant. Ants, 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 and more ants. I've just about had enough of licking up wriggling, tickling, stinging, fighting, biting ants with my twisting, twirling tongue. The problem is this. I'm hungry. What is an anteater to do? I know. For a change, I think I'm going to eat this ant. Served in a sandwich. Or sucked up a straw. Or maybe I'll eat it smothered in mint sauce, or splattered with a spatula, or simmering or scooped in a spoon. Maybe sun-dried or salted, or chop, 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 sliced like salami. Any of these would be nice. Or how about seared like steak, or maybe speared on a stick, or squished on a sausage. Or maybe smoked with sardines, stir-fried and sautéed. And for dessert, I could have it set in sorbet or stuck on a sweet. So many savoury, spicy and sugary snacks. Which scrumptious serving should I scoff? Let's see. Hang on. Where's that ant? Ant!
Ant!
I'm simply starving now. Ant! Ant! Ah, there you are! Ow! Ow! Pesky ant. I'm seriously considering something else for supper. I didn't get a chance to eat the ant because the ant tied my tongue round the tree. So I'm not going to eat this ant.